In this class, we will discuss some more examples on inverse Laplace transform. First, it is property on note. This is remember as a property. It is same as the Laplace transform property. In that, we know that Laplace transform of c1 f of t plus c2 f of t is equal to c1 into Laplace transform of f of t plus c2 into Laplace transform of g of t is there. Similarly, inverse L inverse of c1 f bar of s plus c2 g bar of s is equal to c1 into L inverse of f bar of s plus c2 into L inverse of g bar of s. You have to remember this property. Next, find the inverse Laplace transform for the following function. First one is 1 divided by s plus 2, 3 divided by 2s plus 5, minus s 4 divided by 2s plus 2s minus 2. First, we have to write this function. L inverse is equal to 1 divided by 2 plus s plus 2 plus, see here, 3 here for every function, for cos sine e raised to t, we don't have any coefficient of s, so that first you can take this coefficient of s outside. We get 3 by 2 is constant. L inverse of 1 divided by s plus, I am taking 2 outside, means we have, this will be 5 by 2 plus, here also 4 divided by 3, here I am taking 3 outside, it will be s minus 2 by 3, 4 by 3 constant, L inverse of 1 divided by s minus 2 by 3. Thus, the required LT is, see, 1 divided by s plus 2, this is of the form e raised to minus 2t, because Laplace transform of e raised to minus at is 1 divided by s plus a value is 2 here. So that I am writing e raised to minus 2t plus 3 by 2 e raised to s plus 5 by 2. Same as this one. Here for a value is 5 by 2. So therefore it is e raised to minus 5 by 2 minus a divided by e raised to 2t by 3. 4 by 3 constant, e raised to minus 2 by 3. See here, s minus a. S minus a will be e raised to plus 2 by 3, therefore it is e raised to 4 by 3 into e raised to 2 by 3. This is the required Laplace transform for the given function. Like this, you have to identify what you have to avoid to write the required term of the LT. Next is s plus 2 divided by s square plus 36 plus 4s minus 1 divided by s square plus 25. Let s plus 2 divided by s square plus 36 plus 2s minus 1 divided by s square plus 36. This can be written as s plus 2 divided by s square plus 6 square. 36 is there, therefore it is 6 square plus 4s minus 1 divided by s square plus 25, because 5 square, because here it is 25, which can be written as, here I am not able to write LHS is equal to RHS, so that I am just taking this is equal to, here this can be written as, see here, s plus 2 is there divided by s square plus 26. For this s and 2, denominator is same, so that we can write it as s divided by s square plus 6 square plus 2 divided by s square plus 6 square. In the numerator we have two terms, s plus 2. For that two different terms, we have denominator is same, that is s square plus 6 square, so that we can write this term as write this term separately to find the L inverse. We get s divided by s square plus 6 square plus then 2 divided by s square plus 6 square plus, similarly here also 4s minus 1, we have two terms. For these two terms, the two different terms, we have denominator same, that is s square plus 5 square, so that we can write it as 4s divided by s square plus 5 square plus into minus minus 1 divided by s square plus 5 square. Okay, this two terms can be written as like this. Now we have to write the Laplace transform of this one. Now we have to write the Laplace transform of this one. which is equal to, we know that Laplace transform f divided s divided by s square plus 6 square. This is of the form s divided by s square plus a square. A is 6 here, so that it is cos 6 t plus, this is 2 divided by s square plus 6 square, means 2 is constant, keep outside here, then it will be 1 divided by s square plus 6 square. Then it is of the form Laplace transform of sine. But to write that one, first we have to multiply, divide this term to 6, then it will be 6 divided by s square plus 6 square. Therefore 2 by 6 means it is 1 by 3 into sine 60 plus 4s divided by s square plus 5 square. 4 is common here, s divided by 4 square is there, therefore it is 4 cos 5t minus, here also we have to divide this to 1 by 5 sin 5t. This is the Laplace transform of the given function. This is 1 by 3. Next is 2s minus 5 divided by 4s, 4s square plus 25 plus 8 minus 4s, 6s divided by 16s square plus 9. Clearly observe this example. I have written every step clear, step by step. I will explain all the steps so that you can understand very easily. Just observe this example. You will get idea how to solve the examples like this when the given functions are like this. 2s minus 5 divided by 4s square plus 25 plus 8 minus 16 6x divided by 16s square plus 9. See, this can be written as, we know that here we have in numerator two function, for this two function denominator is same, here also same. This can be written as 2s divided by 4s square plus 25 minus 5 divided by 4s square plus 25 plus 8 divided by 16s square for this one plus 9 minus this one 6s divided by 16s square plus 9. Which is equal to, here also I can't write LHS is equal to RHS, therefore I will write here, which is equal to this 2s divided by 4s square plus 25 minus 5 divided by 4s square plus 25 plus 8 divided by 16s square plus 9 plus into minus minus 6s divided by 16s square plus 9. Now to find inverse of that, I will apply the inverse to every term. We get, which is equal to L inverse of 2s divided by 4s square plus 25 minus 5 into L inverse of 1 divided by 4s square plus 25 plus 8 into L inverse of 1 divided by 16s square plus 9 minus 6 into L inverse of s divided by 16s square plus 9. Because here 5, 8 and 6 are constant, I am taking outside from the Laplace. Then 2 in here, I am forgot to take 2. If you can take here only, 2 into L inverse of s divided by, here to write any Laplace transform for the given function, our coefficient of s and s square is 1, so that convert this as to coefficient of s square to 1, so that I am in denominator I am taking 4 is common, we get s square plus, this 25 can be written as 5 square, therefore it is 4 can be written as 2 square, therefore it is 5 by 2 whole square. Minus, similarly here also take in these two terms 4 common, s square plus 5 by 2 whole square plus 8 into L inverse of 1 divided by, here 16 s square coefficient is 16, I am taking 16 common from these two terms. 9 can be written as 3 square, 4, 16 can be written as 4 square, then it will be s square plus 3 by 4 whole square. I have written last term here. 6 into L inverse of S divided by, here I am taking 16 common, here also same as this one, S square plus 3 divided by 4 whole square. Okay, now take this 4 outside the Laplace, because 4 is constant, 2 by 4 L inverse of S divided by S square plus 5 by 2 whole square minus, here also 4 is constant, take outside, 5 by 4 L inverse of 1 divided by S square plus S 4 5 by 2 whole square plus here 8, here 16, 8 by 16 into L inverse of 1 divided by S square plus 3 by 4 whole square minus, here also take 16 out, here 16 outside, we get 6 divided by 16 into L inverse of S divided by S square plus 3 by 4 whole square. Now 2 by 4 is 1 by 2 into L inverse of S divided by S square plus 5 by 2 whole square minus 5 by 2 as it is, means this terms as it is. 8 by 16 is 1 by 2, L inverse of 1 divided by S square plus 3 by 4 whole square. 6 by 16 is 3 by 8, because when we divide these two terms, we get 3 by 8, L inverse of S divided by S square plus 3 by 4 whole square. Now, see here, we have S divided by S square plus A square. Now, this is of the form A divided by S square plus A square. A value is 5 by 2. We know that S divided by S square plus A square is, L inverse of this one is cos 80. A value is 5 by 2. So that you can write half into cos 5 T by 2. Our variable is T. Therefore, it is 5 T by 2 minus 5 by 4 is as it is. Here A value is 5 by 2. So that you have to multiply and divide this term to 5 by 2. See, I will write here. When we divide this to 5 by 2, S square 1 divided by S square plus 5 by 2 whole square into 5 by 2 divided by 5 by 2. 5 by 2 divided by this one is 5 by 2 divided by S square plus 5 by 2 whole square. This is 5 by 2. Then 2 will get goes to numerator. Then it is 5 by 2 into this one. We know that 5 by 2 divided by S square plus 5 by 2. L inverse of 5 by 2 divided by S square plus 5 by 2 whole square is sin 5 t by 2. Here 2 by 5 is there. So write that one. 5 by 4 is already there. 5 by 2 into 2 by 5 into sin 5 t by 2 plus, for the third term here also same, here 3 a value is 3 by 4, so you have to multiply and divide 3 by 4 to both sides. We get 1 by 2 into 4, 3 by 4 is there. When we write like this, 4 goes to numerator, therefore it is 5 by 3, same as this one. Solve this third term, same as this one, you get 1 by 2 into 4 by 3 into sin 3 t by 4 minus, here we have terms s by s square plus a square form, here a value is 3 by 2, here it is plus, so that we have minus 3 by 8 into cos minus as it is 3 by 8 into cos 3 t by 4. Next is, which is equal to half into this, for this one, half into cos 5 t by 2 minus, here 4 2s are 4 1s are 5 5 get cancelled, we get 1 by 2 into sin 5 t by 2 plus, here it is 4 1s are 2 1s are 2 2s are 2 by 3 into sin 3 t by 4 minus 3 by 8 as it is cos 3 t by 4. This is the required result, required L inverse of the given function, that is 2s minus 5 divided by 4s square plus 25 plus 8 minus 6s divided by 16 plus 9. You also try to understand these examples clearly, write like this one step by step, do not skip any of this step, then you can understand how to solve the examples when you have to multiply and divide, dividing the terms for the required L inverse of the given function. Before solving the example, प्रैक्टिस एंड परफेक्ट दी बेसिक टेबल ऑफ एल इनवर्स फॉर द गिवन फंक्शंस एंड आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू सॉल्व ऑल द एग्जाम्पल्स यूजिंग दैट टेबल. ओके.